Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. Please direct your attention to the area behind home plate. And Humpty Yankees welcome the New Jersey High School Group 1 state softball champions, the Cedar Grove Panthers. Along with their head coach, Nicole Gallardo, assistant coaches, Pete Gallardo, and Sarah Littman, and athletic director, Robert Gogarty. This talented group of young athletes won all six of their games in the state tournament run to bring home the trophy. Offensively, in the state tournament, the Cedar Grove Panthers were led by the backs of seniors Brianna Marinella, Daniela Cordasco, juniors Ava Mandana, Tally McCabe, Michaela Kennedy, Kelly Toomey, and Ava Fernandez, as well as freshman powerhouse Gianna Kubu and freshman catcher Jules Sikami. The Cedar Grove Panther defense was led by sophomore pitcher Mia Faye, who in the sixth state tournament wins pitched a no-hitter and three perfect games, including the championship win against Potosi. But even more impressive than that was the recent national headline he made when in the semifinal he struck out all 21 batters in the game on a single batter. No. He will put the ball in play. It's a feat rarely accomplished in softball or baseball at any level. She is the New Jersey strikeout leader with a whopping 384 strikeouts and only 176 innings pitched.
Wow.
She is a pitching phenom that has taken New Jersey by storm and made her hometown of Cedar Grove proud to be Panthers. And here to congratulate Mia and the rest of the Panthers on their state championship on behalf of the Yankees is pitcher Chad Green.